Yes, we made it.
How you doing?
Cheapest thing you got going.
Absolutely. And simple.
Yeah.
Christmas.
Thank you.
We will be praying in unison. Please join me. We rejoice in God's steadfast presence in our lives and in God's unique presence in the life of Jesus of Nazareth, his life manifesting the peace, love, and justice of God, his voice undimmed by the centuries, his call and his promise as clear to us as it was to his disciples long ago. Come to us, Lord Jesus. Be born in us this night, in our hearts, our minds, our lives.
Behold, I bring you good news of a great joy, which
a gift that turns everything upside down. It reprioritizes our lives, it reorders them. It's a gift that takes our heavy burdens and makes our hearts light. It's a gift that not only allows us to survive, it helps us to thrive. This is the gift that God gave us through Jesus. This is the gift that is given each day. And while we may only celebrate it once a year, this year, let's start something new. Let's share this gift of Christmas every day, every month, every moment. Amen. I'm going to invite Haley and Lincoln up. They're going to play Silent Night for us. If you have one of these, you will, when the lights go down, break your glow stick and hold it high as we share light with the world in our new way. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things came into being through him, and without him not one thing came into being. What has come into being in him was life, and the life was a light to all people. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it. And the Word became flesh and lived among us, and we have seen his glory, full of grace and truth.
Thank you.
Christmas.